I would like to introduce you to a wonderful cheese. It's called La Pleine Lune, otherwise known as Full Moon in French, of course, La Pleine Lune. It has several attributes. A, it is at a decent price. This is very important for cheese. Cheese can be very expensive. B, it is a local cheese where I live. It's just north of me at Mont Laurier that they make it. And here in Centerdale, it's a quick drive down. And C, of course, is that it is delicious. It is a ripened cheese made with pasteurized, unfortunately, because of the laws in Canada, pasteurized cow's milk. And it is covered in ash, vegetable ash, edible ash, of course. And it is ripened so that it has a mild crust. And it has a very unctuous and deliciously yellow interior. That softens in the center as it sits out. It has to be tempered, of course. This has to be out of the fridge for at least an hour and a half before you eat it, so that it's nice and soft. You notice it's, you know, it comes out of its casing. Its taste is a combination of Saint Felicien, Saint Marcelin kind of taste, that French cheese taste with just enough flavor, and it's soft and mild, and yet it's delicious. It's a very rare thing that a cheese made outside of France can actually possess. So, and it makes faces once it's cut. Here's a laughing